Hi, if you're here, you're probably looking for ways to help your child do their best on the iReady math test. I'm Jonathan, and today we're going to break down what the iReady math section is all about and how you can prepare with confidence. The iReady math test is designed to assess students' strengths and areas for improvement in math, helping teachers tailor instruction to meet their specific needs. The test adjusts in difficulty as your child answers questions, meaning the better they do, the harder the questions become. iReady Math covers a variety of topics, things like numbers and operations, algebra, geometry, and measurement and data. Each question is aligned with what your child is learning in school, but since the test adapts to their responses, it can challenge them beyond their grade level. While the test is untimed, it can take around 45 to 60 minutes. So it's important for your child to stay focused without rushing through. At TestPrep-Online, we offer full-length practice tests, detailed explanations, and targeted practice questions to help students feel confident going in. Ready to get started? Visit the link below or head over to our website at testpreponline.com to find the best prep for your child. With a little practice, they'll be set for success.